Hello, welcome to this channel. In this video, I'll show you how to compress an existing image file to a smaller size. I have an existing image file. The size is 2.84 on my desktop. So to compress it, I need to open PowerISO software. When I open, I click, can choose compress, then you choose the destination image file that you want to compress it. Then you click OK to compress it to a smaller size, or you can choose, then click on compress, then you choose the destination image file that you want to compress it. Then the destination, you rename it to differ from the previous one. After that, you click on OK. This will compress the existing image file to a smaller size. Now I've clicked OK. Now it's compressing the existing image file smaller size on my desktop. Let's wait for it to complete compressing the image file. And it's compressing. To do this, you need to install PowerISO on your Windows machine. This will enable you to compress it. It's compressing 50%, 60%. Let's wait for the compress to complete. It's compressing it. Ninety-five percent, 99%, 100%. Now the new image file is now, after compressing, the size is 2.66 megabytes. By the previous, the size was 284. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel to receive an update anytime we upload new video. Thank you.